రమేష్ కుమార్ గారిని తమ సందేశాన్ని అందించవలసిందిగా కోరుతూ ఉన్నాం.
చీఫ్ గెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ది టుడేస్ ఫంక్షన్ జస్టిస్ చలమేశ్వరరావు గారు, మై ఫ్రెండ్ అరవింద్ రావు, సుధీర్ ప్రిన్సిపాల్ అండ్ చైర్మన్ ఆఫ్ ది స్కూల్, పేరెంట్స్ ఆఫ్ చిల్డ్రన్ హియర్ and ladies and gentlemen, I would like to say on this occasion, particularly the teachers, as it is said, teachers play a very very pivotal role in building up the life of the young wards which are in their custody. I can tell you one thing, if you ask somebody after 20 or 25 years who is the president of India or who is the chief minister of India, they may not be able to remember. But the same students, if you ask them who is your school teacher, they will be able to tell without any problem. So the school teachers have a very important and supportive role they have to play in building up the children. I am sure that all the faculty who are employed here will fulfill their responsibilities in a manner which helps the institution to grow in a fruitful manner and also help the students to grow, making them good citizens of India. So I'm very happy that the school is adopting a holistic attempt or method to impart both creativity and innovative methods to the children in either in curriculum or extracurricular activities. Thank the management for having given me this opportunity to be with us on this most momentous occasion of your school. And I bless all the children who have come here. As our Justice Chalmeshwar Garu has said, most of the parents, in fact every one of them, will be waiting to see their children performing cultural programs. And these speech making by guests is something like a commercial break in a TV program. They would like to see when this break will be over and when you can watch. So I understand how much people will be very eager to see their children, and most of them are in their best dresses, wearing very very colorful costumes, and they are very eager to show to their parents what type of dance and what type of cultural program they want to perform. And I certainly, we should not be a spoiled sport and taking lot of time in speaking on this occasion. Once again, thank for having given me this opportunity to be with you on this occasion.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you.